Buddy, you gotta put a shirt on.
Well, I guess in Portland.
Dude, I wonder what. I haven't been in Portland since the riots.
Story time with Russ.
Hey, what's going on?
So, tell us what was going on in the at the gym, bro.
No, today, like, me and Gio, we were just having, like, good workout and everything. You know, like, we were minding our own business, and this group of people came up to us, and they were like, man, your body looks good, your physique is perfect, I just wanted to say hi. Until after the gym, I didn't realize it, but that was, like, it actually made my day, because it showed, like, my hard work, my grit, my dedication, my discipline, like, it rubs off on people, and people can see that. I don't ask, like, oh, look at me, I'm working out, like, I just do my shit, go to the gym, and leave, you know, like, that's all I got. It's something I love, and my work ethic is, it can't be compared to most people. They even said, like, hey, like, even after quarantine, it's crazy how you still maintain your body like that. I had to give some hype to Gio, and I was like, he's the one that trained me. It was just a great experience. I've never felt that self-recognition before, so it was something different, and it felt good. Dude, you gotta keep on track. Don't be drinking all the time, man.
I'm gonna keep it real. Like, I like fitness and stuff like that, but I love food.
And this mofo, like, what's crazy, you see, every time we know we're going to go out to drink, like, he has a lot of hats in his house.
Oh my god.
Every time we go out to drink, he has this particular hat. Every time he drinks. So I don't know if he noticed it, but I noticed it. He wears this.
Right, I'm out. I'm cutting this shit. We're going to be in Portland, y'all.
But I don't care. I want you a party girl. She just want to have fun too. I don't care. I want you to pipe up. But I think that I love you. She don't want no.
Damn, bro. It's like an apocalypse out here, bro. It's different. It's like no one here, bro.
That's crazy.
Emancipation Proclamation, the Gettysburg Address, and all of his victories in war. And then let's take down the statues in the South and put up all the accomplishments of Jefferson Davis, Stonewall Jackson, how much money, how many lives they lost, their defeat, because we can't forget the history. Let's make sure the South remembers their history. We're not trying to erase history here. We're trying to remember history.
Good. Take a picture of everything, bro. Everything. Just like make the world a better place, man. The art gonna be fucking good. Don't smoke cigarettes? I know you do. I see your head.
Feeling lit, feeling right, 2 a.m. summer.
camera night. I don't care, hand on the wheel. Driving drunk, I'm doing my thing. Rolling the mid beside him now. Living my life, getting our dreams. People told me slow my roll. I'm screaming out, fuck that. I'ma do just what I want. Looking ahead, no turning back. If I fall, if I die, know I lived it to the fullest. If I fall, if I die, know I lived in missing bullets. I'm on the pursuit.